is Ultimate Shenron. Nice to meet you, sir. Ultimate Shenron, here's my wish. Something's weird here. This power is evil.
Yeah!
seems he's back to normal.
My gratitude, young one. I will grant your wish.
Make the world like it was before.
Forgive me. I cannot grant that wish.
Why? You granted Omega Shenron's wish that caused all this, didn't you? So how come you can't take it all back?
The power controlling the chaos has been affected by Omega Shenron's negative energy. It has far exceeded the power of Kami, my creator.
No way. Dragon Balls were our last hope. God! That's what Omega Shenron was talking about!
This is far from over. It's way too late for you to save your pitiful world!
I'll show him.
Ultimate Shenron! Can you bring back all those who were killed in the craziness?
Of course. That is a simple request. But remember, the Earth will remain unchanged.
Don't you worry about that! If I can't change it with the Dragon Balls, I'll change it all by myself!
I see. Your wish has been granted. Farewell!
Alrighty, let's go!
The world could not be restored to peace through the power of the Dragon Balls. But the light of hope has not been extinguished. The light dwells in determination, in the young Saiyan's determination to fix the planet. The young man once again continued his journey for a better world.